The devotees were arranging the master's meal in the room. He asked Narendra to sing. Narendra sang. In the dense darkness, O Mother, thy formless beauty sparkles. Therefore the yogis meditate in a dark mountain cave. In the lap of boundless dark, on the Mahanirvana's waves are born, peace flows serene and inexhaustible. Taking the form of the void, in the robe of darkness wrapped, who art thou, Mother, seated alone in the shrine of Samadhi? From the lotus of thy fierce scattering feet, flash thy love's lightnings. Thy spirit face shines forth with laughter, terrible and loud. As Narendra sang the line, Who art thou, Mother, seated alone in the shrine of Samadhi? Sri Ramakrishna went into deep Samadhi and lost all outer consciousness. After a long time, when he was regaining partial consciousness, the devotees seated him on the carpet and placed a plate of food before him. Still overcome with divine emotion, he began to eat the rice with both hands. He said to Bhavanath, Feed me. Because of his ecstatic mood, he could not use his own right hand. Bhavanath began to feed him. Sri Ramakrishna could eat very little. Ram said to him, Nitya Gopal will eat from your plate. Master, why from my plate? Why? Ram, why not? Nitya Gopal was also in an ecstatic mood. The master put a morsel or two into his mouth with his own hand. Some devotees from Konnagar arrived by boat. They entered Sri Ramakrishna's room singing kirtan. Afterwards, they went out to take some refreshments. Narottam was in the room. The master said to him and the other devotees, The music of the Konnagar devotees was dull. Music should be so lively as to make everyone dance. One should sing a song like this. See how all Nadia is shaking under the waves of Gauranga's love. And along with it, these lines. Behold, the two brothers have come, who weep while chanting Hori's name. The brothers who, in return for blows, offer to sinners Hori's love. Footnote. The two brothers, Gauranga and Nityanando. Footnote ends. And these two, Gaur and Nitai, ye blessed brothers, I have heard how kind you are, and therefore I have come to you. The devotees were taking the prasad. It was a sumptuous feast. Sri Ramakrishna said to M, Haven't you invited the Mukherjis? Ask Surendra to feed the musicians.